everyone. Are we starting?
Huh?
Are we starting?
Hi everyone, it's Kyra.
And I'm Alicia.
And today we are going to do a winter slash or a fall.
Okay, I'm gonna talk.
Hi everyone.
Sorry, start again.
Hi everyone, I'm Alicia.
And I'm Kyra.
And today we're gonna be doing a fall slash winter essential video for you guys.
Right.
So we're going to go through a couple items that we both picked out, and we're gonna pretty much go through what we consider to be our essentials. So the things that we cannot go without during fall and winter. So Alicia will go ahead and get started.
Okay, so first is like one of the number one fall and winter essentials, which are scarves.
Of course,
everybody has to have like plenty and multiple variety of scarves because it gets cold and you really want to have like a different scarves to kind of choose and kind of mismatch with different outfits. So two of my favorites right now are two that I just bought that I haven't really worn yet. I just got these from Charlotte Russe, and one is kind of just like a burgundy, kind of like a smaller tube scarf, which I am in love with because I love knit scarves first off, and I love tube scarves. And I also picked up a kind of like a pink and gray checkered print longer tube scarf. So this is also super cute too. I got these on sale from Charlotte Russe for like 2 for $10. So definitely affordable, but every girl needs their scarf.
So my first essential item is a hat. As we all know, fall and winter are the perfect time to accessorize with scarves, like Alicia mentioned, scarves, and we both love hats. And so I picked up these two hats. I picked up both of these there's a store in the mall called Image. We both love Image. And the store is perfect because the store is super duper inexpensive. So these two hats here, like I mentioned, it's the black floppy hat and then just a plain tan fedora. The black floppy hat was $21, which is actually a pretty good deal. It's a good quality, and also this tan fedora here as well.
This is really cute.
Yeah, it's super cute. And this one here was only $8, or $7.99, which is amazing. Both think hats are definitely essentials for the winter time. So if you guys haven't picked one up, you definitely go and pick one up.
And if you guys can like tell us different ways that you rock your curly natural hair with hats, let us know, because y'all, I am struggling trying to figure out different hairstyles of how to wear that besides a typical like low bun.
Okay, so next, of course, is gonna be your faux leather jacket. I mean, seriously, like
yes, you have to have them. You have to have them, and you have to have different colors.
So I'm gonna show you guys our Varsity one. I think I got these on sale back in October. And so this one's like a regular just black leather jacket. And the zipper is kind of like an asymmetrical zipper, so it's kind of it'll end up being on your left side. And this is pretty much almost the same. It's kind of a camel color jacket as well. If you don't have it already, definitely pick you up a faux leather jacket because it can come in handy and can work. You can pretty much, like, it pretty much changes like your entire outfit. No matter if you are dressed down, dressed up, it can pretty much like alter your entire outfit. So if you don't have a leather jacket, then go ahead and get one. So my next fall essential item, which is another clothing item, is a faux fur vest. And this is the one that I bought. I actually have two. I have a black and white one, and then I have this brown one. I bought this vest at Burlington, and this one was $20. I love, love, love these. I'm looking for one of these since last winter, and I finally got my hands on one.
And an affordable one on that.
Yeah, a super affordable one at that. This is definitely a fashion must-have because it just adds some to every look, so.
Yeah.
This is definitely my favorite.
So next, we are going to get, I'm gonna show you guys tights. Now, I mean, first off, we wear tights like all throughout the year, but I love tights, especially during the fall and the winter, because it's just, I don't know, it's so easy. It's just a whole different kind of feel to it. So, I'm gonna show you guys these. They're kind of like distressed gray cotton like tights from H&M. And I got these on these clearance rack at H&M for $7. Which was like the bomb. And if you guys go to H&M, make sure you check out the sales rack.
Check out the sales rack.
They always have like really good deals. And then also, I got these from Forever 21, of course. But I got these on sale for, when I say, like $6 or $7. So that was a really good deal. And there's like this regular tan nude color tights. But the really cool part about these are at the knee, there's kind of
like a really cute patch right
here. Really cute pattern patch right here, which is like just so cute. Definitely tights are like are a must have for the fall.
Are a must have,
like an essential. So
then my next one is candles. Now I absolutely love candles. I just like to have a house that smells good, and I just like the ambiance it gives. It's just very soothing. So I went to Bath & Body Works, of course, during their 2 for $22 sale, where they had the 3-week candles for $2 for $22. And we picked up butterscotch toffee and pumpkin gingerbread. We both love Christmas and the holidays, and so
just everything about it.
Yeah, everything about it.
I don't know.
It seems so cheery and joyful, and so we wanted to get in the in the holiday spirit and purchase like some candles that smell like the holidays. Mm-hmm. And so we picked these two up, and oh my gosh, they smell so
my favorite is this one right here. I love this smell of
the butterscotch toffee.
It smells like you want to eat it.
Both of them smell tremendous. You can always, go someplace cheaper, like TJ Maxx or someplace that sells high-end candles.
Okay, so for my last fashion item, I'm going to have to say that you must have a pair of booties.
Must.
I have two favorite pair right now. One are these faux leather wedge booties from Forever 21, and they're not the most comfortable shoes to rock, but they are just so freaking adorable. It's like a little peep toe right here, and I just love these bad boys. Like, they're so cute. Yes, bad boys. I think that these from Forever 21 for probably like $20 or so, and I love these to death. So I've had these booties here for like years now, but I still wear these religiously, like she wears them all the time. And they're really cute because they're kind of suede material, but the fringe on the bottom just makes it like, it just makes it pop. Definitely booties, like you can flat booties, wedge booties.
Any kind of booties,
like
every girl needs a pair.
So my next fall essential item is a dress. Of course, every girl, I mean, that wears dresses, of course needs like a nice winter/fall dress. I picked up this dress here from H&M, and not only is it super cute, it's a gray, cream, and like an orangey-ish fallish color. It was only $14.95. So,
which is the bomb
for a dress that looks like this.
Yeah.
It's really cute. Now, with this dress, the top half, so like the top and the sleeves are tighter, so like they're more form-fitting. And then at the waist, it flares out. And the cutest thing about it is that in the back, if you guys can see, but in the back, it forms into like a V. You guys can see. So it makes a V. In the back, and I think that adds a really cute touch to the dress, just because, you know, it just adds a little bit of, like, it just makes it cuter, it makes it more girly. Pick up just a nice winter dress you can wear like to church or to work or just, you know, anywhere. So
maybe it's like a holiday party, like.
Okay, so I lied, I had one more fashion item for the winter in the fall, which is a cardigan. And cardigans are just so pretty because you can wear them like in the fall when it's not as cold as the winter,
right.
And during the winter, and just like layer a jacket on top of it. It's just, they're just so necessary for this time of the year. One of my favorite sweaters right now that I haven't worn yet because, like I said, it's just getting really cold, it's in Dallas, but it's like a mustard color cardigan. You guys can see that. And like this really cute black buttons going down. And it's just, I don't know, like the material is like really nice. It's like it's a knit kind of cardigan. And I'm really obsessed with like oversized cardigans.
Yeah.
It was $17.80, which I think is a really good deal for this good of a quality cardigan. Mm-hmm. And I know me and Kyra both have tons of cardigans
in
our closet.
And tons.
And if you guys haven't, of course, get you a cardigan or two or three, because.
Yeah, and also, even though Forever 21 was really cheap and that's a really good price for that cardigan, also hit up the thrift store. Because
yes.
I know Alicia and I have at least like 5 cardigans in our closet. Like nice knit, oversized cardigans in our closet.
Or sweaters
that came from the Goodwill or Salvation Army. We're all about beauty on a budget. So Forever 21 or the thrift store
H&M,
or just somewhere,
H&M,
anywhere with like
that are expensive.
Yeah.
If you go to the thrift store on a good day, you can get 50% off that.
$5. Yeah.
Yeah, 50% off the set. Which is,
y'all don't know.
So my next essentials are, I won't go too far in depth about it, but they're just some makeup items that I think are definitely must-haves for the fall and winter, and mainly for the holidays, just because, you know, during this time you have Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year's. All three of those holidays are, you know, it's family time. It's time to, like, really, you know, get jazzed up and throw on some, you know, some glitter, mm-hmm. something sparkly, or, you know, get all beaded and stuff like that. My items are, first, a lipstick. This is Cyber, and it's actually what I'm wearing right now. And Cyber is the perfect fall and winter color just because it's very dark and vampy. Cyber is definitely a go-to. I just love it. Like, I just love the way it looks on every skin tone. And it's just perfect, a perfect fall lipstick. So, lipstick, a dark lipstick is definitely a must. Also, lashes. Lashes are definitely a must. And this is more so for, like, Christmas and New Year's. If you're, you know, gonna go out, like, you like to have a watch party, you like a New Year's Eve party, like, store for Christmas, or you like, you wanna get real glammed up, lashes are definitely, you know, a way to bump it up to the next level. These are a pair that I purchased that I've actually worn before that I absolutely love. They are the Kiss, and they're in the Beyond Natural KP34. And this is how they look. And they're just a nice pair of inexpensive lashes that, like I said, can add, you know, some oomph to any makeup look. And my last item, I'll be done, is glitter. I mean, you can't think of holiday makeup without thinking about glitter. I learned a trick from one of makeup artists I did my makeup previously. She actually did glitter on us before, but she said that she purchased her glitter instead of, like, getting the high-end glitter. She actually went to Hobby Lobby. So what I did is I went to Hobby Lobby and got this little pack here. And I don't know if you guys can see, but it has, like, a bunch of different shades of glitter. I mean, there's gold, pink, purple, blue, green. And this pack was originally $7.99, but if you go to Hobby Lobby and go to their website, they always have this 30% off coupon on their website
every time.
And it's 30% off one item. It's on, like, forever. Like, it won't go away. And so this ended up coming out to be like $5. Definitely add some glitter somewhere onto the look to add a little zazz.
My final winter and fall essential is, like, a few body items. So first time with the face, I really think that, of course, you know, makeup is all good and dandy, but you really want to focus on your natural skin, beauty and your skin. So
take care of your skin.
One of my favorite moisturizers right now, which I don't judge because I'm pretty much out of it now, but one of my favorite moisturizers right now is the Neutrogena Naturals Multivitamin Nourishing Moisturizer. You guys can see that. But I use this thing faithfully, especially during the fall and the winter. Like, it is so good at keeping my pores unclogged, keep my skin moisturized, but without it being too oily, because if you guys know us by now, we
have oily skin. And we're oily, oily girls.
Yes. This is, like, my favorite moisturizers for this time of the year. And then also, you guys probably have already, if you guys did watch our LV Body Products review, but I'm gonna say this again. We love the LV Body Products. If you haven't already, really invest in, like, a good body lotion, a good body scrub, and of course a good face moisturizer, because you really want your skin to be as good as it is during the summer and the spring. You know, you want it to last all year long.
Okay, guys, so that is pretty much it for our fall /
Leia.
Okay, so you guys, that is pretty much it for our fall / winter. Y'all, she ain't loyal. You see how she moved from me to Alicia just because I said, anyways. Y'all, I love to hear her sometimes. If she wasn't my sister's dog, I tell you. That's pretty much it for our fall / winter haul. Hopefully this helps you guys as far as kind of figuring out what to get for your wardrobe. Or just, like, you know, your everyday must-haves for your fall and winter wardrobe. And hopefully we kind of mentioned some places that you guys can go to for cheap, inexpensive products.
Right. It's really about finding, like, just basic items.
Yeah, few staple products that you can, items that you can pair with different things.
Exactly. I just want to say we really appreciate you guys, like, your support and, like, just really actually showing us love.
Thanks you guys so much for watching, and see you next time, guys. Bye.